Whoa,
leader had trouble getting around McDowell.
Now, hey, let's go back a few laps. Remember, he moved Michael McDowell out of the way.
McDowell
retaliating on him right now.
Slow lead.
And there goes Berry to the lead.
Wow, how about this?
I wondered why they were trying to fix that car on pit road. And that makes complete sense right now.
Eric looking to the outside. Can he do a crossover right here? Oh, didn't stay. This is a good
race for the lead right now.
And now Almirola's on the outside looking in.